To add a title to your chart in Excel, click on the chart to select it. Then, click on the Chart Elements button that appears next to the chart. From the drop-down menu that appears, check the Chart Title box. Excel will add a default chart title to your chart. To change the title, click on it and start typing. You can also format the title by changing the font, size, color, and other properties from the Home tab on the ribbon. You can also choose to position the chart title above or below the chart, or to overlap the chart. To do this, click on the chart title to select it. Then, click on the Chart Elements button that appears on the right side of the title. From the drop-down menu, select the desired position or click More options to further customize your chart title. And that's it. You've successfully added a title to your chart in Excel. Remember to keep your titles clear and concise so that your readers can quickly understand what your chart is trying to convey. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Feel free to check out the playlist in the description below to learn more about Excel. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more Excel tips and tricks.